The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
I think it went well. Dudes were focused and dialed in, and it's good practice, especially defensively. Coaches were pleased, and good energy, and that's what we're going to have to bring tomorrow is energy and focus, and defense and rebound, and everything else will take care of itself.
We're going to get them off their feet for the next couple hours, then watch some film this afternoon, take the team to a movie and get dinner, have a brief team meeting tonight, get to bed early, and get them up early tomorrow morning.
Like we've been doing all year, defense and rebounding. If we play defense, they'll struggle to score. And if we rebound, they get a lot of offensive rebounds, and that's how they get a lot of their offense. So if we keep them off the offensive glass and play defense, then we should be all set.
I mean, it's a championship game, so it's win or go home. So yeah, it definitely plays in the back of your mind, but we got to go out there and just think we got to get this win, and it's not going to be our last game.
Obviously, guys think about it sometimes, but once we step in on the hardwood, then it's just another game, and we got to do what we've been doing all year to get us to this point.
It's starting to the energy's starting to get there, and you can feel the game coming on, and so the excitement level's definitely gone up, and guys are focusing in and starting to get their game faces on.
Together on three. Together. One, two, three. Together.
Got it.